See, pajama party is a party where it goes all night.
Yeah, but it's like you go to your friend's home or a school, and then do the you stay there and do what you want to do there. Just play with your friends, and then after that, eat food. Now I'm going to talk about my first pajama party in my school. When I got it that I'm going to go to the pajama party which I'm going to in my school, I don't know that what will they do there. So when I went there, then there's no one. Then after that, in some time, my friends came. And I played with them full time. Then my teacher, she said, you have to go to the ground and there is a fashion show there. So the fashion show was for 7th grade and 9th grade people. So there was many things. They did awesome fashion show things, but then in the last, they came, one of them, their papers came down and they fell. So when they fell, his dress was so funny that everyone laughed from 3rd grade. Then we went to our class and then we slept. And after we don't sleep. Then we thought that we have a horror movie. It was so scary. But I was not scared. Then after sleeping, we woke up. I played football with my 4th grade friends. I scored 2 goals. It was too hard to score. Then my mother came. She picked me up and I went home. And that was my best pajama party.